Thank you to Leslie Hankin. Now, you will have noticed that the room has been decorated nicely, the tables have been laid beautifully. Miranda wondered for a while how to present this, and she thought that a little bit of 1940s austerity of Britain would be nice, and that's the reason that your tables were decorated like they were. Wonderful. Thank you very much, Miranda. Very grateful. I'm very grateful to Roger Powley, who has spent some time with me doing what we did, but more importantly than that, he built that stage out there, which has taken him a while of time, travelling backwards and forwards to whoever it was, Coates or whatever. And I'm deeply grateful. Thank you very much, Roger. I'm Roger's agent. I'm also very, very grateful to Dej, who always comes up with the business. I only one more thank you. My other half here, who the other half of the presentation that is not sort of off on me. Jane starts to harass me round about February.
It's hopeless.
we email each other about what's going on. She calls me hopeless and I call her hapless. And there we go. Jane, thank you very much indeed. Yeah. Received the entertainment in the way that it's intended to be accepted. Thank you very much indeed. All of you, clap yourselves.